Today we'll talk about inside communities. It's a little different from traditional research you have seen. We have done it and it has been very encouraging, so I thought we'll share some experiences. So the topic is to leverage the power of the customer. Realize that we need to build one. Okay, so we build communities. So that's what we do, we build communities. So we call it inside communities. We reinforced it really directly. You're not talking to an Ipsos or a TNS or all. Yeah, we took the research company out of it. We made it exclusive. Yeah? He said only Unilever will ask you questions, nobody else. Then we gave it names. So these are some of the names. The community which we have built for Nestle is called Kitchen Conversations. For Kellogg, we call it Kellogg Connections. For Toyota, it's called the Owner's Intersection. So we have different names for these communities. They are private communities. So imagine every Monday, you have a set of your customers, a group of your customers come to your office, they talk to each other, and you have an option to ask them any question. This is exactly what we do. Only thing is, it is not every Monday, it's 24/7. So what is the traditional approach we normally use? We have a brand, we go to a market research company, give them a set of problem statements, they go to respondents, collect data, give it back to us. When we do that, we realize that this normally takes 8 weeks. Okay? And 60 to 70% of the top line information we get is something which we already know. Of course, it reinforces what we know. There's this 10% which is very insightful. But this 10% would come from what, 15% of the people whom you interviewed? Then you realize, I wish that group was bigger. I wish I could drill down into it. Okay. So we change the model. So you have your brand. You have a set of people who have agreed to give you those 10 minutes every month. They can talk to each other. You can talk to them. There's no research company. The research company is in the background, motivating, doing the questionnaires and all those things. These guys will give you those feedbacks. You know, the main trick is you only ask questions which you would ask a friend. Okay? So you want to go for a movie, you probably call a friend telling that, have you seen it? I'm planning to go for it. Anything which you will not ask your friend, don't ask them. Okay? Because they are doing it free. They're doing it for a purpose. That they have a shared responsibility, they're building a brand along with you. So that's how it works. The second thing is, you tell them why you're doing that. So you say that we have a campaign during Diwali. We have shortlisted among these four actors who will be brand ambassadors. Can you help me pick one of them? So you tell them why you're doing it.